Is it working? Is it working?
Hey guys, it's Jen Cole. Welcome back to another video. Today, I'll show you a little glitch in Mario Maker 2. How to glitch at the coin count and time count. So what you need to do is, you need to die and then pause at the exact same frame the enemies disappear. I think I did it. So now you need to play again. Oh, so there you go. So the coin count and time count will not show up. You won't believe how many tries I had trying to do this.